She went to the best parties. She met famous people. She earned a good living.
Rubbing shoulders with England's elite.
She's been described variously in the media.
But the next man won't be so lucky. Desperate not to lose her entry into high society, Jane soon finds a replacement.
Tom, what do you do?
Tom Cressman.
Kind of things are you into?
Fast cars, boats.
Yes.
He comes from a rich family and is a successful businessman.